A prayer of comfort. The SACC has committed to support government in the fight against COVID-19.
Let us carry one common agenda. Saves lives. One death is one too many. Let the church build trust and faith in the God of life and healing. In instances of infected patients in hospitals, we can avail our contact details to the members of the hospital staff so that we can facilitate telephone contacts with their patients. It is this context that the SACC understands social support programs.
The province has also reported a reduction in the number of infections.
We are seeing a reduction in infections in many parts of our province, particularly Nelson Mandela, which has been the hotspot for a long time. There now have 747 active cases and recovery rate of 93.3%. That is an important development because that region contributes immensely to the economy of our province.
To date, the country has recorded over 1 million recoveries. Abongile Yankees, SABC News, Bisho.